Proper way to remove a switch from a mechanical keyboard hot swap socket is to make sure your tool is clipping both the bottom clip and the top clip of the switch and pull straight out. That way, you won't bend your legs.